Here is the winter forecast from DTMet. This forecast is for temperatures, precipitation, and snowfall compared to average for the period from November 2023 to March 2024. This is a preliminary forecast, with a final forecast scheduled to be released on September 29, 2023. A moderate to strong El Niño, developing across the tropical Pacific, is expected to strongly influence weather patterns across North America this winter. Many other factors were considered, including current and forecast global weather patterns and global teleconnections. Analogs of similar setups were also factored into this forecast package. First, let's go over some of the key highlights regarding temperatures for this upcoming winter. Above average temperatures are expected from the northern plains to the Pacific Northwest. Below average temperatures are expected across the southern U.S. and along the eastern seaboard. This is primarily a reflection of a very active subtropical storm track. In areas which are denoted as near average, significant swings in temperature are likely with bouts of very cold air, alternating with periods of very mild air. This is especially true across eastern Canada, the Great Lakes, and into the Midwest. Key precipitation highlights. Below average precipitation is expected across the northwestern U.S., as the prevailing storm track is forecast to set up further south. Above to well above average precipitation is expected across the southern and eastern U.S. There is a high degree of uncertainty regarding precipitation across the Great Lakes and Midwest, with equal chances for above or below average precipitation amounts. Key snowfall highlights. Below average snowfall is expected across the northern Rockies and the Pacific Northwest. Above average snowfall is expected across the southern Rockies into the southern High Plains. Above average snowfall is also expected from the Appalachians to the northeastern U.S. and across the Great Lakes. The anomalies across the Great Lakes are weighted toward the beginning of the season, as we are expecting robust lake effect snows during the mid to late autumn. Now, let's take a look at the maps, starting with the temperature forecast. The warmest anomalies are expected across the northwestern U.S. and western Canada. Temperatures could be well above average across parts of the northwestern U.S. this winter. Below average temperatures are expected across the southern U.S. and along the eastern seaboard, where an active storm track is expected to persist. As stated previously, areas denoted as near average could see wide swings in temperatures throughout the winter. Now, let's take a look at the precipitation map. Below average precipitation is expected across the Northwest and much of Western Canada. Precipitation is expected to be above average or well above average across the southern U.S. and along the eastern seaboard. There is a great deal of uncertainty regarding precipitation amounts across the Great Lakes and across the Midwest. For now, we are indicating near average precipitation, as there are equal chances for above average or below average amounts. Hopefully, we can be more specific with our final forecast later this month. Now, for snowfall amounts. Below average snowfall is expected across the northern Rockies and Pacific Northwest. Above average snowfall is expected across the southern High Plains and southern Rockies. We are also expecting above average snowfall across the Great Lakes and from the central Appalachians to the northeastern U.S. Across the Great Lakes, significant lake effect snows are expected during the autumn, which could lead to higher than average snow totals for the season. From the Appalachians to the northeast, there is a threat of at least one major snow event during the upcoming winter, with potentially several, given the expected active storm track. Elsewhere, near average seasonal snowfall is expected. We will continue working to refine this forecast during the next month and will release our final winter forecast on September 29th. Please let me know if you have any comments or suggestions. Thanks for watching.